Hi, Dr. Ravi Kumar, working as embedded programmer at Spyro Solutions Private Limited. The concept that I am here to explain is monitoring an alarming system based on Zigbee technology. Today we live in an insecure world where robberies and crimes are very common. The only means of protection against these crimes are to install a reliable home security system. The main objective of our proposed system is to make the security system more reliable. In the existing system, we are making use of wired technologies such as field bus, CAN bus and RS-422 buses and provide a home security system. Since wired technologies are used to communicate between nodes, the transmission cost is very high. So we are in need of some cheaper communication and cost efficient wire security systems. Hence we are moving forward to our proposed system. In the proposed system, we are making use of wireless sensor networks along with communication technologies such as Zigbee and GPRS. Let us take a look at our block diagram of the proposed system. This is the block diagram of transmitting section. It consists of three sensors for measuring abnormality, and in the receiving section, these sense values are received and updated to the internet to GPRS modem. Here in the transmitting section, gas sensor is used to measure the gas level of our home, and temperature sensor is used to measure the temperature. An IR sensor is used for any indicating any intruder. While you are not at home, you can make that make this IR mode using IR key. Wherever in the world you can monitor your home section. In case any elders are at home, they can make use of panic button in case of emergency. The panic button will be given the highest priority. This can be applied anywhere at any homes. Thank you.